Baltimore, at BWI Airport, with heavy snow and fog, which reduced the visibility to 1/4 of a mile. The temperature was 23 degrees, dew point 19. Humidity was 86%. Winds were north at 15 miles an hour, gusting to 23, producing a wind chill of 10, and the barometric pressure was 29.77 inches and falling. Now for some observations from the surrounding area. At the Inner Harbor, 24 degrees. At Martin State Airport, snow was occurring, which reduced the visibility to 1/2 of a mile. Temperature 25 degrees. West wind at 23 was producing a wind chill of 10. At Annapolis, the temperature was 26. Winds north at 14 miles an hour, gusting to 26, producing a wind chill of 14. At Harrisburg, light snow was occurring. It was 20 degrees. Winds were northeast at 9. At Patuxent River Naval Air Station, with snow flurries and light sleet and it was 30. North wind at 17 miles an hour, gusting to 29, was producing a wind chill of 18. At Washington, snow was occurring, which reduced the visibility to 1/2 of a mile. 28 degrees. Northeast wind at 26, gusting to 35, was producing a wind chill of 13. At Salisbury, haze was reported. It was 36. Wind northeast at 21 miles an hour, gusting to 26, producing a wind chill of 25. At Dover, with light snow and blowing snow. 25 degrees. Winds north at 20, gusting to 28, producing a wind chill of 11. At Wilmington, with snow and fog, which reduced the visibility to 1/4 of a mile, it was 22. Wind north at 16 miles an hour, producing a wind chill of 8. At Ocean City, haze was reported. It was 40 degrees. Northeast wind at 20, gusting to 30. At New York, snow was falling, which reduced the visibility to 1/2 of a mile. 19. Wind north at 18 miles an hour, producing a wind chill of 4. At Philadelphia, with heavy snow and blowing snow, which reduced the visibility to 1/4 of a mile. 22. Wind north at 16 miles an hour, gusting to 26, producing a wind chill of 8. At Raleigh, mostly sunny skies. 50. Wind northwest at 5 miles an hour. On the waters, Thomas Point Light was 26 degrees, the wind was north at 28 knots, gusting to 34, and the water temperature was 36 degrees. At Cove Point, the wind was north at 23 knots, gusting to 27. At Francis Scott Key Bridge, the wind was north at 19 knots, gusting to 21. At Talchester, the wind was northeast at 9 knots, gusting to 20. At 15 miles east of Fenwick Island, the temperature was 42 degrees, and the water temperature was 43 degrees.